Okay, so we have the PS3 controller here, the 6-axis. It is connected right now, which we can see in the device list. PlayStation 3 controller connected. At this point, I have the AR.Drone turned on, and we can connect to its Wi-Fi. So first, I'm going to start the drone stream. Video. Okay, there we go. And then now I can start the joystick program. So, triangle to take off. Whoopsie daisy. X to land. All right, and then that's pretty much it.